between those logs, you can see that layer of moss, which is put there to help windproof the wall. For the roof, they would use the younger trees. Those were also peeled, laid flat across the top, and then covered with a layer of birch bark.